music to bahut pasand hai, but I think I have a very soft corner for a lot of songs. It would be really wrong for me to say like one particular song. पर इस साल का गाना नहीं, पुराना गाना है नगाड़ा संग ढोल, जिसमें मैंने डांस करा था मिस वर्ल्ड में. आई थिंक वो मेरे दिल के बहुत पास है. आई थिंक कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस दैट यू नो आर म्यूजिक इंडस्ट्री हैज़ गॉन सो मच अहेड. दो मैं म्यूज़िक बैकग्राउंड से नहीं हूँ और मैं गाती नहीं हूँ, मैं ज़्यादा कुछ म्यूज़िक में करती नहीं हूँ, बट आई डेफिनेटली एन्जॉय लिसनिंग टू म्यूज़िक एंड ऑल द होल म्यूज़िक इंडस्ट्री फॉर सो लॉन्ग हैज़ एंटरटेन. सो दिस इज़ वन नाइट ऑफ सेलिब्रेशन फॉर देम. सो kudos to the entire industry. I kind of knew that the question was coming to me again. Well, right now, one year, it's all about learning, it's all about traveling. So, abhi to bas travel hi chal raha hai. We're working on a lot of charities. In fact, puri Miss World Team India aa rahi hai to support my charity on menstrual hygiene. So, this 1 year will be focused, I'll be focusing on that. Aur abhi to mere paas, I'm just 20, I have like a whole life to experiment with what I want to do. So let's see. Hopefully, I settle on something by the end of this year. To be honest, I think whatever is happening is something which people sab apna opinion forward rakh rahe hain, and that's something I don't want to comment on. To be honest, I think I'm very happy to be here to be celebrating music, and let's just talk about music today.
But she has kept an opinion or like women's rights ko lekar, women's centric ke liye. To kya kehti,
I think
matlab, it's support karti hai Zora Bhaskar ko is cheez ke liye.
I support women. I support women rights. I don't support a particular individual or a personality, and I think I completely call myself a feminist on that. And like I said, everyone has their own opinion. Sab apni baat aage rakh sakte hain, and we should respect each other's opinions. But on a personal level, I just support women's rights, and I think that you know, sabka ek alag, everyone has a different way to define feminism. So I can't say who is right or who is wrong in this.